Hello everyone, welcome to this film of the ZZD steam engine from Kleinemeyer Moderbau. Here you see what it's equipped with from Andreas. You have extra gasket, some fuel tablets, a burn tray for fuel tablets. A gel tray for burning fuel gel, the chimney in a separate little paper wrapped for protection, I guess. The tiniest nice little funnel and a nice little bottle of steam oil and instruction paper. And most of all, this fantastic little engine. Andreas is a very modest person, fearing I might not like his work, but he has no reason to fear. This is marvelous work, this handle. Very nice, smooth, very nice, easy movement. Gosh, this is nice. Oi, oi, oi. I love this. The engine itself is very small, actually, but my goodness, it's nicely built. Really nice. Fantastic. Let us take a round trip of this nice little engine. Here you see what it's equipped with from Andreas. Andreas in his instruction manual. He recommend using preheated water, but I will simply try with normal room temperature water now. I use a wet towel under this engine at least now the first time until I know how it's behaving. I use here the gel fuel tray. This is as far as I know a prototype at the moment. Therefore, the finish isn't quite the same as you can see on the little tray for the fuel tablets. Thereabout. Now the exciting part, the firing. Like I have said before, the finish of this engine is quite astonishing. It's very nicely put together, and the design, the clean and simple lines is simply a marvel to behold. The excitement of waiting. There is a slight leak from this valve here, but it is nothing to make a fuss about. It's not much. I think I will stop there and check the water level on the tank before I continue with the two full burn trays of this gel. Some gel burns at lower speed than others, and I want to be exactly sure how much water I'm using with just short of two full trays of this. I can also see that the engine will require some cleaning after each run, and that is something I look forward to do. I will simply let this burn tray burn out. You can see it's very practical to have a wet towel underneath just for this purpose. Of course it helps that I have a stone table here, but very nice with a wet towel. It's extremely handy thing to use. I will wait until the engine cools, of course, and then start cleaning it. I'm very happy with this first run. It is not always engines run very well in the beginning, and this was a little bit uneven on the run, but I started off the run very early. I probably did not produce produce enough steam for it to go as it really should in the beginning, and I also forgot to oil this valve before, so it was a little bit of leaking here. But apart from that, which was my fault, of course, I shouldn't have done it. The engine works marvels. Very, very, very nice. Fantastic little engine. Marvelous. Marvelous. Okay, for now, folks. Thank you for watching this film. And thank you to Andreas Kleinemeier for making me this very, very, very nice little engine. Thank you for watching, everyone. Goodbye.